think it might weigh 200 pair well. I think it's called a dog-tooth tuna.
So what was the official weight?
77 kilos.
77 kilos?
No.
No, pounds. Is that about the size of the one that swam up to you, Christine?
No, I think it was bigger.
The one you saw was bigger?
Yeah, the one I saw was bigger.
What would this one be worth in a Japanese market?
If you could get there in this state and fresh on, about $1,500.
$1,500?
Yeah.
Wow. Beautiful fish.
The two big ones got away.
Really?
Yeah. We had two bigger fish in this one, this was a small one.
What size line did he catch this one on?
Well, there's the man behind you, the corner. What was it?
Probably 35 pounds, I think it is. I'm not too sure. I think it's 35 pounds. 35.